afternoon, O God, Lord, we thank you for the strength that you have given to us to sustain our day, for the voice to sing for you, O God, to give you praises because you deserve it. You are the only God that we serve, alive and active, O God. Lord, we pray for forgiveness of sins. Forgive us, O God. Sanctify us with your truth, with your words. And if ever that there is not pleasing that we're doing, God, forgive us. We all wanted to praise you, to glorify you. That's the only thing that we wanted to do, O God. Your presence is heaven to us. It's the only thing that we wanted. We need you, O God. We need you today. And as we answer our exam, as we study your words, everything of it, Father, is always for you, O God. May you sanctify. May you anoint by our leaders, Father, our teachers. May you be the one to use them to speak in behalf of them, O God. Lord, we speak blessing upon blessing. We speak healing for those people who are right now needs healing inside, spiritually, physically, Father, mentally, O God. And we will only need to be still because we know that you're the God who saves, the God who heals, and the only God who's going to pull us out from the deep waters. Lord, we thank you and we glorify you. And all the children of the Lord will say, Amen.